the fuck?
These are our trucks. But none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh, my God. Is that some kind of fuel cell? I've never seen tech this advanced before. Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
Chana, we need to find Shitter. We head for those rocks.
Have a strange feeling that these storms are following us.
Yeah, something weird about it. Hang back until I clear the way.
I don't get it. How did the insurgents get their hands on working fusion cells?
Those weren't insurgents. Whoever drove those trucks, their electronics must have worked in this desert. A long time ago.
So, who the hell were they? Could they have come from the Flores? Like us? Maybe colonists sent to another part of the planet.
That would have meant an entirely secret mission fired off from Mars. That seems insane.
Can you think of an explanation that isn't?
Well, currency? No.
I didn't think we'd make it out of that storm.
That's no storm. Look, there's someone out there. Wait, isn't that the son of a bitch that killed Jakob? Man, you're really good at pissing people off.
This fuck's not letting this go.
Neither am I. Next time I see him, he's dead.
Up here. I found something.
Some kind of outpost. Looks human.
You see that antenna over there? I can use it to trace a signal.
Savages sure did a number on them. I took a closer look at those vehicles. Never seen weaponry like that before.
Didn't do these people any good.
Yeah. Might do us some, though.
What are you thinking?
Maybe the main forest broke off when they were attacked. We can salvage some of their tech. I think I can cobble together something that'll pack a punch.
You can do that?
Well, man might have taught me a thing or two that stuck.
Yak would be proud. I'll have a look around.
Find me some of that tech. I need something to work with.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. But with proper equipment, I
get it. We need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way.
Thank you.
This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been... There's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears a lot. I think he was their leader.
Munroy?
For your arrival. Zahidi, lay low. I got company.
Thank you.
Sahidi, I just enabled some old power generator. I'm shocked it still works. It powered up what I think is a headquarters building.
Huh. Well, there's your high-class military gear. Runs on fuel with no electronics inside.
Whoa, that's really loud. Sahidi, I just enabled some old power generator. I'm shocked it still works. It powered up what I think is a headquarters building.
Huh. Well, there's your high-class military gear. Runs on fuel with no electronics inside.
Zahidi, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it.
You hear that? It's a digital relay device. The hell's it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal? Was them? But how is it playing when I landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
We've got the coordinates ready to go on your word. Boss?
I wonder if some of their vehicles broke formation after the attack. They could be somewhere off the... I should scavenge some of that tech China asked for. I bet Chana can do something with this.
Hey, tell me something. What was Jakob like back on Earth? Was he always the bitter asshole who emotionally traumatized my childhood?
He was by far the bitterest asshole I've ever met from day one.
Yeah, I figured.
He was also the most fiercely loyal friend I've ever had.
It's okay, right? That I hate him still as much as I miss him?
He was what he was. I trusted him with my life. But I knew better than to expect him to be something he wasn't. Or to get back any money at loan.
I'd pay you back for my inheritance, but he left me fuck all.
Just the kind of thing Chan is looking for.
Hey, I always wondered. Those glasses from Earth Jakob carried around, were they real?
What do you mean? His AR specs?
When I was a kid, he never stopped talking about how he used to be able to do countless things with them. I figured it was all lies.
Nah. They were real once, but pretty much as pointless on Earth as they were here.
Thank you.
It'll be a while before I can get you.
Thank you.
be enough. Let's see what Channa can make of them. Got some tech that seems to be intact still. What's your preference? Looking forward to a demonstration of what that nice new gun. Professional pride and all.